Alright, a new stage. Rusty buckets, rusty buckets. Get a taste of my buckets. A Mumbo token. Toll to? Huh. Oh shit. My ollie my oily water in you plunge, you lose air while in that gunge. So even though you're not underwater, you lose air. My air meter's stuck here. It's not good. How do I get this Mumbo token? I can't seem to reach it. Couldn't get it. Oh, there's a shark trapped under the water down there. Did you see? I wonder if there's a way to clean this up. Huh. Don't know. Keep looking around. This looks like a window I might be able to break. No, it's not. At least not that way. Alright, back to the freaking ladder again. Trial and error. Trial and error. The game. Hold on. Oh. Headphones were bothering me for I slipped them off for a second. I slipped them back on. Alright, let's keep trying this way. What's over here? Oh, look. How do I reach him? I probably just gotta jump in the freaking disgusting water. Well, I fell in, so I guess that's one way to test my theory. Oh no, come on, man. This ain't cool. I had to do this anyway. It's not a Flibberty Gibbet, it's a Jinjo, he said. I can't move. I dove under even though I didn't do that. Dude, he's going under by himself. I'm not doing this. Yeah, the controls are making him go under this raft. I don't want him to go under. I just want him to jump on top. How weird. I have no idea how to get out of here. There we go. Now wait a minute, why is the water inside clean? Figure that one out. The water outside's dirty and sludgy, the water inside is perfectly clean. Look at this guy. There's a lot going on in here. I tried the aerial attack. I tried again, it's not working, I'm gonna die. How annoying, I have one health now. Oh, Jesus! Got him. Ew, he farted! He ripped a big one! How do I get that? Are you kidding me? I gotta fly, which means I gotta go all the way across here. Oh my god, sure I missed it. Oh boy. Yeah, I need one more for a health power up. Health upgrade. He got destroyed. Alright. think that's it. I don't see anything else in here. It's just the area I swam in. Maybe I can fly out the window. Maybe. Like a crashing dash into it. That didn't work. Doesn't seem like there's a way to target the window. Did I just take damage for that? I did. I took damage. Wow. Well, I'm stumped, and I'm gonna have to swim back out to the sludge, and there's nothing out there, no way for me to get out of that area. So what am I supposed to do here? I have no idea. Why do you take damage every time you hit something? That is stupid. And now I'm gonna die. You're gonna die for experimenting, which is obviously what they intended you to do to try to figure out how to get out of here. Wow, thanks, game. Well, I'm screwed. I'm gonna die no matter what. Might as well just go seal my fate. Face the shark. Survived? Holy shit. Oh yeah, I survived, but look where I am now. It's even worse. This is even worse. Get these notes. There's a door there that I didn't swim in. Look, a door into a shack. I should try that. Let's see what's in here. Okay. Aha. An extra life, but there's a dude there too. An enemy. There's another extra life. Oh, there's a puzzle piece! Whoa! That was unexpected. I wasn't thinking there was a puzzle piece in here, and it was off camera, of all places. Extra piece of health, nice. Nice. That worked out well. Oh, that's not fair. Are you kidding? Completely messed up camera angle. There was no way you could have known that was gonna happen. Got him. Phew. Woo! Okay. Well, there's one more extra life in here I didn't grab yet because I was afraid. Can't get up there. No, I thought there was another extra life. I guess I'm wrong. No, that's where I was. Okay, I cleared this whole room then. The whole room's clear. I just gotta swim out. Okay. I guess I'll try to help this thing that's trapped down here. I'm trapped. Help. Get this thing off snorkel. How do I get in here? I can't go. I'm gonna die. I'm done. Oh, I could go in here. And I drowned. Are you kidding? I died because the mechanics of swimming are terrible in this game. He swam so slow, there's no way I could get to the freaking hole. Ugh. That stunk. I still don't know how to get that Mumbo token. It says Toll 2, is there a Toll 1? Oh! Now, I didn't know that. That certainly makes it easier. Okay, now I'm just gonna swim right into the hole. Boy. Take that, asshole. Of course he hit me even though he's nowhere near me. Well, here we go. Anchors away. Alright, this should free him. Nice! Free the dolphin! Thanks, guys! I found this earlier. It's yours! Ha ha! Is he saying ahoy or hi? Because it sounds like a hi. A hi! Like, the makers of the game didn't know that pirates say ahoy. So they said a hi. I think that's it. I'd really like to get out of here. Go down. Go. You won't do it. Oh my god. I gotta go back. The swimming sucks so hard. You just cannot aim. Okay. There. Got it. All right. Let's continue on this direction. If we go this direction, there's more this way. Thank you. Of course, I immediately fall in. A ladder over here, good. This should be intriguing. Oh boy. Oh no, Banjo's gonna be a hideous mutated freak. He touched that that nuclear waste or whatever it is. What is this fucking thing? That is disgusting. Look at that grin. A box of TNT. What am I supposed to do with this? Get the fuck out of here. A sentient box of TNT. Nope, only the one. Well, I got the toll out. Let's see what's up here.